Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Tech Arts. So when I try to access my Epic Games launcher, in every time it only shows preparing the Epic Games launcher and my launcher is not opening. But here I have a good internet connection. So how to fix this issue? So my guessing is this is maybe occurs due to the Epic Games server down. At same time, some users are asked to me, please tell me any other solution to fix this issue. So if you are the one of the person, just follow me friends. So first of all, force close this Epic Games launcher via task manager. And then open your local disk C. So here you can click to enable all the hidden items. And then go to users folder. And click to open your username folder and the first one. So here you can locate app data and simply click to open this folder. And it shows three subfolders. So here you can click to access local folder. So finally you can locate that Epic Games launcher folder and click to open it. So now it shows two subfolders. So here you can go to saved folder. So finally you can click to delete these following folders, and the first one is crashes, and the next one of the folder is web cache. So you can click to delete it. So once you've done this processes, just close all the windows and one time restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, now one more time I try to access the Epic Games launcher because I check it if this check works or not. So I try to sign in my Epic Games account. And it starts to preparing. But now this time my launcher is opening very smoothly and it does not show any other error notifications. So friends, if this check works for you, just leave your one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel TechArts, and thanks for watching.